Hey, William, you want to get a pizza?
Just help yourself to anything in the fridge. Hey, Ruby.
Hey, William. I checked the fridge.
Oh, did you find anything good?
It was empty, except for this.
Great, I'm starving.
Come along and follow me to the bottom of the sea. We'll join in the jamboree at the codfish bar.
Allison is being such a porpoise.
Oh, you're bad.
You're bad.
Porpoise.
A guy!
Huh?
A guy and a kiss!
You kissed a guy?
No!
It's okay if you did.
Michelle did!
Who's Michelle?
Who are you?
Michelle is his hot girlfriend.
No, she's not.
Trista saw a picture of her, she's pretty hot.
No, my girlfriend.
Oh! Right, sorry, Chris dumped her.
Why would you dump her if she's hot?
I didn't, she did me.
Oh, what does that mean?
Well, just calm down. Here, have some water. Oh, wait, that's my breathing water!
Dude!
Oh, sorry, I'm being a rude grouper. Chris, this is my girlfriend, Sasha. Sasha, roommate Chris.
Oh, nice to meet you.
You too.
Oh, so you're a...
Inzy outsy mermaid, just like William.
And how long have you guys been,
together? Oh, 43? 46. Sorry, 46 memorable years. We met in a mixer, salt water, fresh water. It was the 70s.
I thought you said you graduated in 05.
1905.
Okay, well that explains nothing.
Chris, you look awful. Hmm. Why don't you get your mind off your recent ex making out with a random stranger by going on a double date with us?
I don't have anybody to bring.
What I mean is we're going on a date and you'll come.
No.
Hey, I made us some popcorn. Oh, God damn it.
Hey, you want any cottage? We only got macro today.
Hey, look, I'm flattered, but...
I'm sorry.
I saw you checking me out all night. Sorry, but I'm spoken for.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Yeah, but that wasn't gonna stop you, huh? I never would have taken you for an aquaphiliac.
A what?
A clam diver? A Jacques Cousteau?
Oh, no, no.
It's fine. When he falls asleep, I'll just sneak into your bedroom and give you a scuba.
What's a scuba?
You know, it's like...
No! I'm not opposed to playing cranium. That would be delightful. Allow me to retrieve it from the cupboard in whence it is stored.
Hey, sweetie.
Hey!
In the restaurant in our neighborhood, several riots can't spell. So the crazy's gonna sell.